We have some breaking news. Tesla plans for a 3-for-1 stock split if investors approve the increased share count. The shareholder meeting is scheduled for later this summer in August. Now, this will be the second time in the last 2 years that Tesla has split its stock. The last time they did that was back in August of 2020 when we saw a 5-for-1 stock split. But again, breaking news here after hours, Tesla planning a 3-for-1 stock split.